If you are on a Windows operating system and you need your emojis, there is a built-in feature in Windows operating system in Windows 10 for the emojis. All you need to do is press and hold the Windows key and press the period key, and it gives you the emojis to choose from. And you can choose whichever emoji you would like to pick and click on it, and that will be posted right here. If you are a Mac user, then you hold the Command key. While you're holding the Command key, you press the Control key. While you're holding that, you press the Space bar. So Command, Control, Space bar for Mac users, and Window and Period for Windows users.